illuminated by the beautiful neon light, an exciting battle is about to begin. The stage is set and the curtain is up. It just got burned! The red corner has already been burned, and the battle is just beginning. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. A beautiful attack! Delcatty suffers from its burn. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Delcatty uses its move. Bam! It went down! Sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon, but we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A rigid shot. Sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage! Fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! Suicune is losing its health! This is getting dangerous! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? It couldn't take it! It's down! Suicune dozes off! Shedinja is sent out! In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. Tyranitar is sent out. A sandstorm is raging in the Colosseum. I wonder how this is going to affect the battle. The red corner still can't move. By Thunderbolt! It couldn't take it! It's down! Arceus is sent out! The last Pokémon from each team will take the field! the energy level of the fans in this Coliseum has been turned up to 11. A smashing blow. Arceus is losing its help. The air in the Coliseum is tense and charged. A fierce blow. The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense. Tyranitar desperately holds on. The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Oh, it just couldn't take the damage from the sandstorm. The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat. Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A light hit! The blue corner cannot move! The red corner is already poisoned! That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The air in the Colosseum is tense! Makuhita starts to attack! A small hit! Slammed him! It went down! Growlithe is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on. The battle is getting intense! Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Power Herb took effect. It's all ready to go. Big hit! It couldn't take it. It's down! Politoed is sent out. Torched by Flare Blitz! But this is not a favorable matchup. A Rowlet light attacks. Rowlet is losing its health. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Oh! Growlithe burrowed its way underground. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? The blue corner protects against the attack. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. The battle is getting intense! Whirlpool takes it for a spin! Is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner cannot move. Nicely done. The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. The Count of Paris song falls by one. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Polydoe protects itself. The blue corner protects against the attack. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The Count of Paris song reached zero. The game is now over. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.